Now, I have absolutely no doubt that we will be able to transfer control of this operation to an international coalition. I had discussions with Prime Minister Cameron and President Sarkozy today. In fact, NATO is meeting today as we speak to work out some of the mechanisms for command and control.